meeting about ISPS is entirely neutral. Thank you very much for your frank, dynamic description of ISPS committee, you know, making this conference. I thought it was very transparent. That's the word we need today. And, you know, ISPS is not famous for its lunches or the slides being on time or that sort of thing. But ISPS has consistently, over the last 21 years, brought us a focus that psychosis has to do with experience that is situated, contextualized, has something to do with life history and requires psychological and existential approaches. And I'm very happy that everything ISPS has been saying for the last 20 years now is scientifically validated as well. So that's why ISPS has been so important for keeping that focus in the air. And we celebrate that today, and of course every day has a theme, as you've seen in the program, and it's very appropriate that the first theme is about this link with the social environment, about the experience of psychosis being situated and contextualized, particularly in relation to factors to do with exclusion, low status, migration. And that's the thing we're going to tackle today. I'm today's chair, but I do that together this afternoon with my colleague Will Hall from the United States, who will introduce this afternoon's plenary speaker. So we already run a little late, so I'm cutting this introduction short, and I'm introducing to you the speakers. And we have a very good mix, I think, of approaches to highlight this theme to do with low status and exclusion and the experience of psychosis. And happy to also announce that afterwards there will be a debate. We have ample of time for debate, and I hope you will all participate in debating this very important topic and making the link particularly towards treatment and reconnectedness and healing. Anuradhuta Sowani from India will actually make a few observations as the start of the debate. So happy to introduce the first speaker. First speaker is Dutch, my colleague Wim Veling from Groningen, University Center Groningen, and he is a professor in psychiatry. And he's been doing very important research on exclusion and low status groups in relation to psychosis, not just in the field of epidemiology, but of late also delving into the possible underlying mechanisms using techniques in virtual reality, so as to mimic the environment to give us more of an experimental handle on what might be causing the link between low status exclusion and the experience of psychosis. And we're very glad he's here today to tell something about his work. Wim, the floor is yours.